Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Chaconian Gaming. So today I've got something a little bit different for you. So, as you probably guessed by the title sequence, if my shortcut keys will ever work. There we go. So, we are playing Star Wars The Old Republic. Yes, it's an old game, but hey ho, it's still good fun. The power of the dark side grows. The Sith Empire has won a major victory against the Galactic Republic. Yeah, right. And its Jedi Guardians conquering and enslaving many new worlds. Psh. Blah, 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 blah. Inquisitor 46 is no one's slave. I'll tell you that for a fact. Come on. Load up. This going to tell me, yes, I know, I know. Blah, blah, blah. Thank you. I have mail already. Yeah. Oh, I have rewards. So what we got? Speed I can't use. Nothing interesting. Blah. Ooh, take all. There we go. Didn't see that one. Not much of a Sith looking warrior, but you know, it'll do. Get on with this. I got experience just for walking. Never a bad thing. Never a bad thing indeed. Dead slug.
Excuse me, Acolyte. Sergeant Corman, 5th Infantry Company, Corriban Regiment. Can I talk to you?
Yeah, why
Speak
not?
Speak freely, Sergeant. Thank you. You're one of the slaves Harkon brought in on the last transport, right?
No.
To prove yourself
I'm a Sith Lord, not a
overseers?
Slave. Get it right.
Prove myself or die, apparently.
Well, here's your chance to not only show off for the overseers, but start building ties to the Imperial military as well. I'm here commanding a hard target mission to exterminate claw slugs in this tomb. They're horrific things. Mouths bigger than your head. I've lost 3 squads of good men fighting them. They come in packs. They'll swallow a man whole.
Death is merely the final failure of the weak.
Yes, sir. But the mission is in danger of failing. Sending more men isn't the answer. Damn claw slugs breed so fast, there's no way to wipe them out conventionally. So we started targeting their egg chambers. They went insane. We managed to get explosives to all of the egg chambers, but the claw slugs were all over us before we could detonate them.
I pretty much still don't care.
I know, but we can't do it without you. You have a tactical advantage my soldiers don't. The Force. That makes you worth a dozen normal men. Don't underestimate those claw slugs, sir. They're smarter than they look.
Alright, let's see what this guy's made of. Charge plague. No, he's got this way anyway, so I might as well kill these down here. Dead meat. Yeah, why not? We'll have some extra missions. Anything to level up easy. Testing. Yeah. So make sure the recording software was working properly. I thought it said infidel then. Yeah. Smart view over here. Something over here for me to pick up. No, there isn't. They lie. shoot you. I am a Sith Lord. You will die! Kill you all with one hand tied behind my back. Too far.
Ah, an alien acolyte. Unusual, but not unexpected. The Sith are not friendly to your kind, but that will be an advantage, I think. You are here for your trial, yes? Learn the ways of the Sith from a doddering old man in a tomb, and hopefully to return to your master with the mark of my approval.
The sooner we get this done, the better.
Don't worry,
Skippy.
I wouldn't dare rob you of your precious time. But before I answer either way, you must pass a trial of blood. Survive. And I will teach you what I know.
Whose blood? Because it ain't gonna be mine. It's gonna be like that, is it? Come on then. Right, hang on a minute, because this is bugging me now because I want to see his head. There we go. Oh, I thought there was more of you than that. Is that all you got? Didn't even break a sweat.
Excellent. These former acolytes wanted nothing more than to earn their second chance for glory by killing you and taking your place. But your desire proved stronger, and their blood became the mantle of your victory. Well done. But you are not Sith yet. Peace is a lie. There is only passion. Through passion, I gain strength. Through strength, power. Through power, victory. Through victory, my chains are broken.
Yeah. Just teach me what you need to know.
Committed to your heart, and you will have the strength to crush your enemies. Do you understand?
There is nothing that you can teach me that I don't already know, old man.
Then leave. Return to Harkon and nurture your hatred for him. And use your fear of him to grow stronger. He may raise his fist to strike, but it is Lord Zash who determines where the blow will land.
But who controls Zash, I wonder?
When you know the answer to that, you will have power over both your masters. Now, go. Leave me to my rest.
Yeah, that was a bit of a letdown. For some bizarre reason, I've just lost a playback. Oh, there we go, it's back again. Now we're on F2 now. Purchase storage containers. Nothing in these containers. How curious. dinner. Down, boy. Mission over here? Yes, there is.
At last, a worthy disciple. Be gone.
I'll go when I'm bloody well ready to. Well, that's what I came in into. Yeah, that was difficult, must say. Weak, pathetic, useless. Psh. Didn't even break a sweat.
I heard the explosions when you set off the charges. Outstanding, sir.
Okay, fair enough. No, don't want to open additional ones. Inventory, oh Christ. Cube quest, journal. Missions? Abandon it. Can't be bothered. There we go. Right, where am I going now? Ooh, data pad over here. Oh, that's just the one I've done into you, plank of wood. To make him run. Yeah, they are, you daft bitch. More of these bloody things. And 3, 2, 1. What? Not a single reward? Scandalous. Saber. Can't run all the way in there, just come all the way bloody back. Hello. Alright, get this mission, get the rewards, and sell this crap off and get something better.
Finally, you arrive. As disgusting as Overseer Harkins said. Regardless, Lord Zash has made it clear that all new acolytes must learn martial skills as well as face their trials. Though why anyone thinks you can be taught is beyond me.
Can I please just shoot him in the face? Well, sorry, stab him in the face.
Watch yourself. I don't respond well to idiots with big egos.
I'm fluttering with fear. Fluttering. You will find the instructors in the Academy's archive. Hurry, and try not to embarrass your betters.
How about I just stab you? I don't care if you're level 7 or 8, I'll still swing for you. It's on the old map. I'm gonna sell some of this crap off. Don't really help me in the slightest.
We'll find a better bargain.
Oh cool, you can be a pet, is he? Right, okay. Level 3, level 2, right, don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want the helmet.
Come back anytime.
Special guns. See what's so special about you. Screw you then.
Your money's always good here.
Damn it. So close.
Come again. I'm starting to do something about the colour. Right, okay. Stock up, bloody run. You're a douchebag. Do fighting chance to start with. Someone do call you. Keep bloody doing that, I don't want to. God damn, you're a fat bastard for a Sith.
What dark secret shall I share with you?
Everything.
Be gone.
Really? I could just kill you while standing right now. Like that. You want to even know. What is that? Yeah, okay. Let's get some more done.
Always the latecomer. Now we can see what the hermit thinks of you, Slime. Acolyte Corey. Step forward. please.
Yes, Overseer.
You are a weak, pathetic rodent, and even a lunatic like Spindrawl can see this. And that means... Meet our newcomer, Fon Alt. This is real Sith strength, and he will tear you apart and crush your bones, slaves.
Let him try.
Look on him. No connections left in the world, but pure Sith blood. This is Lord Zash's future apprentice, not filth like you.
Oh, I'm gonna
kill him. See how tough he is out in the tombs, alone, with just me and my blade for company.
Step this way, slave. I want to speak to you privately.
Good.
The rest of you get out of here. You know your trials. You too, Fon. Spindrawl awaits. Now, listen to me. Spindrawl is a lunatic. His approval means nothing. You are filth, and you will die. Is that clear?
You think you scare me?
You're nothing, and don't forget it. Now, your second trial. Lord Zash has requested a special trial for you, which you will no doubt fail. Go to Inquisitor Zinn in the jails. He will fill you in on the details, and most likely hasten your demise.
Don't count on my demise, Harkon. I don't die easily.
Don't boast, slave. I don't want to see you again until you're back from the jails. That's all.
You don't want to see me? Stood right here, bitch. Come on. Take a swing for me. Come on. Took out just like that. You're nothing. Ooh. I'll have that one. Yeah, got a way to go before I get that. It's gonna be that one. Let's just try that. Yes. 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 Oh, going over there, am I? Oh, okay. Get out of the way, probe. Love a fat bastard. How does Sis become so big?
You've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Harkon has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others.
and I have just the task for that end. Meet this dribbling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
I don't much like the sound of victim.
I personally prefer the word subject myself, but most people can only comprehend my work in crass terms. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here in the academy. A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
Cover your ears. This may get a little loud.
Thank you for the warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
Make you talk.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Scream, weakling. I want to hear your suffering.
Please, don't do that again. I'll do anything.
Tell me you murdered the apprentice.
I can't do that. I can't. You'll kill me, my tongue. Or worse.
Okay. Yes,
it's better be worth my while.
Stop! Please! Alright, I'll talk. You'll kill me, but I'll talk. The murderer is an apprentice named Essor Kaelin. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
I doubt that. He'll be too busy being punished for murder.
Kaelin's master is a Dark Council member. Might as well try fighting the Emperor himself. Kaelin won't get so much as a reprimand. But when Kaelin finds out, he'll come after me.
Not if I kill him first.
Not if I have any say in the matter.
It's a nice thought, but I doubt it. Maybe you could persuade the Inquisitor to protect me. Unlikely, though. It's not the Sith's way.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Essor Kaelin. Kaelin's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Harkon. You may return to him now.
That acolyte is going to need protection.
Concern for matters that are not your business is a weakness that will get you killed. I suggest you eliminate this undesirable trait as quickly as possible and forget about this acolyte.
You have to protect him. He doesn't stand a chance without your help.
You are persistent, aren't you? Well, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to keep him here while the master of the murdered apprentice pursues justice. Perhaps they can be made to believe that the acolyte hasn't been broken yet.
Can't you get him off planet? Or get some guards or something? He's as good as dead here.
Getting him off planet is no simple matter, but there is a Darth on Dromund Kaas who owes me a favor. I'll make sure she takes this fool as her apprentice. He'll be out of Kane's reach, but from there, he's on his own. You have a most unusual approach, acolyte. Watch it doesn't get you into trouble.
I live for trouble. Game on, minibot. Oh, went into the doorway. Drunk Sif. Drunk Sif.
Well, I had been looking for.
forward to cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylock has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now, the lot of you know your next task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial. Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect. I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon.
I ain't no slave. I'm gonna stab you both in the face. For you.
That's why you turn
into a human centipede.
Truly, your generosity astounds.
You're only digging your own grave.
No, just yours.
You will go to the library on the second floor of the academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave. Deep in the ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marker Ragnos, there is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
Come on.
The more you make me hate you, the stronger I become, Harkon. And one of these days I'm going to be strong enough to crush you.
You will never be strong enough, slave. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marker Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence. Now go.
Please, can I just stab him in the face because he's doing my head in? What's this? Right then, so it's not been a bad first episode. Master a few missions, kill a few people, got a mini bot. It's not doing too bad, not doing too bad at all. Yeah, that's what he said. So I think I will call it there for today's episode. Let me know what you guys think when you do get around to watching this. I'm quite enjoying it actually. I've not done some Swarto in quite a while. The ones I have, I've been playing Hero, so it's nice to play something different. So this is Draconian signing out. Until next time.